coming up in Primetime Sports Wednesday. Different plans. Jamaican batter ups out of Windy's ODI squad to face Australia. And Special Olympic stakeholders express confidence about the country's prospects following recent visit by the president of the world governing body.
Good evening. I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.